healing school that kind of went even deeper into that. And so I really started to understand how so many of our experiences impact our body. And then also how when we are in our bodies in a different way, it can impact our spirit. That pain will stay in the body, and oftentimes that emotional pain turns into physical pain, a physical injury, illness, disease, right? So there's so many ways to process pain, and I just want to offer that movement can be one of those forms for you. There's a lot of cool research. Slowly dropping your hands down to your side. And I'm going to invite you.
Sometimes we're in a little meditative space. Yes. Right. So just walking around the room. Thank you for that. Yes, open your eyes, please. And you can't.